Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. They don't come any bigger than this in world football. It's El Clasico. It's Barcelona versus Real Madrid. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, we're off to the Nou Camp. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
The issue to the referee today, Rafael Uibal Losada. Here is Xavi. Lionel Messi. Daniel Alves. Barcelona on the attack.
Oh, in goes the cross. Lionel Messi!
That is a comfortable catch for Casillas. Karim Benzema. Advantage to Real Madrid. Offside against Benzema. Interceptor has got the ball here.
Surely, in with a chance.
And it's hit the post and gone behind.
And now Iniesta. And a quick return pass. Puyol. Iniesta. Ramos straight in sharply, read it well, got in there quickly. Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. And here's the header, bit of bread and butter stuff to the goalkeeper. It was a decent header.
Yeah, I think he may have thought he'd be in trouble, the keeper, but didn't turn out that way.
It's a great run over the slide tackle. To an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale. Comes in with a tackle. Modric. And back it goes. Now, Xavi Alonso. We might get an update. And he takes the shot. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. And it's come to Xavi. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Well read by Xavi. We know with Barcelona that their best is brilliant. They might just have to be at their brilliant best today.
Yeah, and I don't think they're going to see quite as much of the ball as they normally do, and they've got to adjust to that.
Carvajal. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's going to get some stick today and he's going to have to deal with it.
But he has a go. There's still a chance after the save. And he's scored for Real Madrid. And the score is 1-0. Nice back heel then. Lionel Messi. Ball return to Iniesta. Well, they're in a good position here. Slid in to try and win the ball but couldn't do it. Jordi Alba. Cesc Fabregas. This is his situation, isn't it? Looking for a goal. Modric. Lionel Messi. Some potential in this move. Shots on here.
Top save. Karim Benzema. Here's the cross. The cross that had to be dealt with. Benzema. Jordi Alba goes back to Iniesta. He covers so much ground, Alan, up and down the field.
Yeah, he does, and he's important because he lends aside that vital width on that flank.
Oh, in goes the cross. Messi! It's a goal on that level.
Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
We're all level again. 1-1 the score. Neymar. It's good that the referee can pull the play back without infringing the laws here. Left it as long as he could. No advantage. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Iniesta. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. With a very good challenge. Benzema. Well, it was a shot, and I think it's a bit unfair of the home fans to be so ironic about it. Maybe he'll keep trying and put one in the top corner. That'll shut them up.
Yeah, maybe so, but that one wasn't one of his best, was it?
Jordi Alba. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. It's poor at the throw. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Bale.
Close-range chance. Oh, that's a very good goal.
Well, now it's 2-1. Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might get a free kick.
Great opportunity. Could it be?
They pulled it back level with this goal. For them, they are level.
Well, I think he's got ice running through his veins, this boy, because his clinical nature there to the bottom corner knew exactly what he wanted to do.
Well, this game is shaping up nicely from the neutral point of view at 2-2. Modric. That's the way to win the ball back. That's the referee blind for half-time, and it's 2-2. It's been gripping, hasn't it? The way these teams have gone about their business, they're very much as predicted, and nothing to separate them as yet. They're level at half-time.
Yeah, intriguing contest. You look at the two sets of players, and they are evenly matched. You can't say there's one team better than the other, and that's the way it's panned out.
Minutes still to go, second half underway. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Place to block the free kick. Karim Benzema. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He's met it with his head.
That's not going to get past Victor Valdez. Cesc Fabregas. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's one back. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Real Madrid, but then he's given the free kick, tried to play the advantage, couldn't see one in the end, and I think he was right. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. That's not going to get past Victor Valdez. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days, they have to be, but this is not what the coaches had in mind when they said be good with your feet. Marcelo, here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, well, in the end he'll want to get this one out of the way, won't he? That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance.
Barcelona's corner. Not the best corner in these circumstances. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. The attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Crosses in. Goes for goal with a volley.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. And that was the chance to hit the target. That's what will disappoint him. He didn't even work the goalkeeper.
Well, it was a brilliant ball in, and he couldn't have asked for any more, but the finish was woeful.
On to Ronaldo. Neymar. Off he goes with his wonderful close control, lovely skill.
Got to be, that's marvellous action, both the shot and the save. Here's the cross, Neymar!
It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Attack here. Karim Benzema. He's cut it out. He's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. It's a good vision to be able to switch the play there. Cesc Fabregas. Pedro. The cross coming in.
Looking for Lionel Messi.
Well, that's good defensive positioning, really, from the defender to deal with the cross. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that, yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
Could be dangerous.
Well, you can see the players getting it. And hits it. The keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save.
For the referee, that's hooking because we saw that defence, even though he didn't stop playing. And we're all agreed, Alan, aren't we, that that's the way to do it.
Yeah, he's one of my favourite.
And it's a heading chance now. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Now Song, and it's Xavi.
Lionel Messi.
Dani Alves. Neymar. Keeper Jordi Alba. And Barcelona on the attack. Throw is intercepted. Real Madrid
looking to get in front in a game that's still even. And that will be a goal kick. Decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Well, that's risky, going in like that.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Attempt.
Sensational save.
Oh, that's a really important stop. Boom.
Could it be? They put it in. They'll win it now, surely.
All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona. They've got this late goal and time is on their side.
Well, just when it seemed to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance. You've got to say, this lad, he's got the knack for scoring important goals. He's done it many times. I think he's just snatched all the points for his team here.
3-2 on the scoreboard now. And the decision from the referee by the fourth official is 5 added minutes. The referee here, Rafael Ribal Lozada, has to intervene.
Time to see that, the goalkeeper. Good save.
Time ticking off. The attack not really ticking. Here's Fabregas. That will be offside. Flag went up. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's coming forward with some danger.
Dangerous moment. Benzema! And the shot's off. And they've done it. They have done it. They've equalised.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, you've got to ask questions for the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, the headline writers will be pinning this as the sixth. It's going to be a free kick given by the referee. He's had a good game. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Fabregas.
And he goes for goal!
Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. Oh, what a very good match. Nothing to separate the two.